Today's the day, it's the last game of this of season 2. FC Bayern Munich versus Liverpool, Champions League final. I ain't got nothing else to say, man.
Thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now.
Let's go do this press conference and then get straight into the match. Gotta believe, I'm gonna win this one. Trying to go get number 8.
That's all the time we have for today. Thank you.
Yep. Oh yeah. Also, I want to say Mane's just got a straight red card in the semifinal, so he's out, and so Diogo comes in. That's the only change. No way we. Oh, we playing Old Trafford. Oh man, this is hilarious. We pretty much just go into our arch rivals, our stadiums, and man, hopefully we can win this one. I believe. Just gotta play the right way, and we'll get the job done. So yeah. All right, let's go do this. Try to win number 8. Kingsley, I'm not trying to be, and let's talk about this. Sonny, chill. Ah, you got me. That's, Kimmich, get out of my way. Oh my goodness, I doped in. I cheated on that one. Oh, you got me. Nope.
The wait is over. There are few bigger days on the football calendar than Champions League final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium and the tension is palpable. Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you from Manchester here on EA TV Live. And here it is, the last lap in the season-long race for the trophy. Millions of viewers from around the world are tuning in for the biggest final in club football, the Champions League final. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray, joined here in the commentary box, as always, by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're just minutes away from kickoff time. It is Bayern Munich taking on Liverpool.
Well, it's an absolute pleasure, Derek, to be here. Very, very lucky indeed to be broadcasting to millions and millions of people, let alone watching this fantastic game. I'm sure the players are a little bit nervous as well with that audience looming in the background, tuning in on their televisions. It's going to be a great night. I'm very excited to be here. Hopefully, we get the game that this tournament deserves.
Hey, going for number 7. We're trying to go for number 8. And we're trying to defend Champions League that we won last season. Trying to bring it back to Anfield.
Well, what an achievement to get to back-to-back finals. It really is, especially in the Champions League. But when you get to a final, you have to win it. And they're confident, they have belief. and they're going to try their best to pick that glorious trophy up again.
Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. Well, as a team, they do have their stylistic preference, and it really is all about trying to put the opposition under pressure, making sure that they don't compose themselves. Lee, do you expect to see more of that in this game?
Yeah, pretty much. They love to press high, don't they? It's their preferred style of play, winning the ball high up the pitch. It certainly benefits their strikers. They're very good at it.
Take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Jordan Henderson starts alongside Thiago in central midfield. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Joshua Kimmich. Lewandowski. Promising move this from Bayern. Sané. A free kick decision going the way of Bayern. And the cross didn't beat the first man. Alert defense.
Good job, Thiago. Let's go.
A lot of pundits and fans very interested in Thiago ahead of this game. Facing his former club, it was always going to be about him. And you've got to say, Lee, the reception has been pretty positive.
Yeah, Derek, you're always a little nervous playing against your old team. You want to put in a really good performance in, show the fans what they're missing. They do love him here, though, and he's had many a good performance in front of this crowd. And they haven't forgotten that.
Precise ball movement. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Gomez. Fabinho. Virgil van Dijk. It's with Fabinho. Diogo Jota. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Good-looking sequence, and thwarted there following the cross. Played into the centre of the box. And the keeper dealt with the danger. Coman. This is Müller. This is Coman. Still passing it around with authority. Determined defending.
Good job, Fabinho.
Henderson. Firmino. And return to Henderson. Not high quality defending. Lewandowski. In behind for him to chase. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Well, what on earth happened there? And that pass could be troublesome. And they could do damage.
Oh, what? Did he just save that? How did... Look at the way he saved that. They show a replay.
Here's Thiago. Alas, he's made his move.
Wait, how am I offside? What? But how though? You gotta be kidding me. Come on. Literally, his big toe is offside. I mean, I missed, but.
Firmino. Thiago. Good defending to prevent the chance. Good looking ball. Coman. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Hernandez. Kimmich. And the keeper able to hold on to it. Thiago. It's with Roberto Firmino. Here is Thiago. Roberto Firmino. Promising attack, this. Chance to finish. What a vital intervention. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Konrad Leimer. Very comfortable when in possession. Coman. Lewandowski. At times they make passing look easy. And he read it well defensively. Roberto Firmino.
Good job, Bobby.
Cutting infield here. Konrad Leimer. Tolisso. This is Müller. Kimmich. Lewandowski. Müller.
Oh, how did I...
It's with Kingsley Coman. Konrad Leimer. Now can they make something happen? Not an especially strong challenge. Across from Sané. Not the best clearance, but we had a decent reading of that ball in. Andrew Robertson. Oh, what an opportunity. Can he find the net?
Let's go, Diogo, let's go.
Champions League final.
Oh, it's a brilliant moment.
That's why you've had to start today. Let's go.
Well, you could be critical of the defending, but let's focus on the great play. Capped off with a superb, calm, calculated finish.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Yeah. When Bobby was through, that's how he saved it, one-handed. I can't believe he did that.
Still work to be done, though.
This time he didn't get it, though. Good job, Diogo.
Well, as Bayern get the ball moving again, how will they react? Konrad Leimer. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Thomas Müller. He has time to play it over. Coman. And the decision is one of offside here. Henderson.
Get to halftime, man. Let's get to halftime.
Will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams.
All right, now another 45 minutes. You're almost there, man. We're almost there.
45 minutes separating these two sides from glory. The second half of the Champions League final begins. Alexander Arnold.
Liverpool have hardly had the ball.
And Salah! Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Hernandez. Thomas Müller. Lewandowski now. Sané.
Good job.
A perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Konrad Leimer.
How did I not get that?
This is Robert Lewandowski.
Good job, Gomez.
A move of promise on the flank. A very good tackle. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. That's very decisive goalkeeping. Chance for Gomez. And kept out by Jimenez. But the keeper takes command. Diogo Jota. High quality defending.
My goodness. How did he cut that out?
And a good looking ball. What's he going to do here? Müller. Konrad Leimer. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Well, clattered away.
Good job, Gomez.
And Bayern will change personnel now. And deep into the penalty area, and still dangerous. Well, threat averted. Thiago. Henderson. And they need to get tighter here. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And they do like to press whenever they can. Lucas Hernandez. Lewandowski. Oh, nice ball. Sané. And crossed in there. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Alexander Arnold.
Come on, Salah, you were making a run. Back. Why you cut back and stop? That's annoying. So I already hit the pass and now
you
changed your mind last second. I already hit it.
Lewandowski. Crossing possibilities. Sané. Ball in towards the near post. Far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. Henderson. Excellent defending. Really nice ball. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up?
Bayern enjoying the bulk of possession here, but they have to create more, they have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Robertson. Jota. Here's Robertson, and he takes on the shot. Looked as though he was going to score, but last-ditch defending is something you know about, Lee.
Yeah, he was hassled. It made him hurry his shot, and it's close.
Oh, I thought they said there was a corner. Took a deflection. Nope.
Skriniar.
I don't know why he made it sound like
he
got a touch on it.
Joshua Kimmich. Coman. Bayern late in the game, battling against the clock and the scoreline. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Serge Gnabry. Madison with it. Konrad Leimer. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Really getting stuck in. Attempting to play catch-up in this second half. Lee, what ought the priorities to be?
Well, because the game is so tight, Bayern will feel that there's one more goal out there. Put the pressure on. Put
yes, got the corner. The box, let's go.
Force the issue.
And firing it into the area. Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. James Maddison. Lewandowski now. Gnabry with it. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Jimenez. This is Coman. In with a chance. Well, the attack showed yes. promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Fabinho. Henderson has it.
All we gotta do is just hold the ball.
Arnold.
Game's over.
This is Salah. Liverpool have given it away. How about
we
this?
Did it?
England's
yes.
most successful European club have done it again.
Hey, we
Liverpool, the winner
yes,
of the
man, let's
Champions
go. Theatre of Liverpool.
Well, some might say back
Theatre
to
of Liverpool,
belong,
man.
An absolutely
yes.
brilliant night. Capped off with winning the trophy. Commiserations for their opposition, but at the moment it's all about celebration for those boys.
Yeah, that is precisely what they intend to do, Lee. Celebrate.
Number eight. Let's
long
go.
Into the evening. Liverpool the victors. And now, as a player, and in this case as a Liverpool player, you've got to prepare yourself for the trophy lift.
Well, yeah, this is where you want to be the captain. Sometimes it's a hindrance because everybody's looking at you for a bit of inspiration, but you get to do this. You get to pick up this magnificent trophy and celebrate with your teammates.
Liverpool this year have painted Europe red. It's official now. The kings of European club football, Liverpool.
Well, certainly the red half of Liverpool and Merseyside will be celebrating tonight. Not so sure about the Everton fans, but even they might celebrate a little bit.
The cup with the big ears, as it's affectionately known.
And this is the moment, Derek, sharing it with the supporters. You get a chance to take it a little bit closer to those stands. Let them enjoy the experience with you. And the families are up there in the stands as well. A brilliant occasion.
It took fire as well as ice on the pitch. Necessary qualities.
Well, they've come together in this competition as a team and they're celebrating together now, fully deserved.
And you are looking at the best club side in Europe. Jota, here's Robertson, and he takes on the shot. It looked as though he was going to score, but last-ditch defending is something you know about, Lee.
Yeah, I swear that guy got a touch on it. That should have been a corner. Hey, good game, Bayern Munich. Hey, that was a really good game. GG, son. Hey, unlucky, man. Maybe next year. GG's. Hey, we did it. Hey, this was a really tough season, man. Finally did it. Completed the last game.
Some questions regarding the match.
Well, we completed the treble. I mean, we did. We count the supercut, quadruple. Why are they disrespecting my team? We got more trophies. Yep, we did it. Season's finished. Won the Champions League. Mane's back. But yeah, this is it. Oh, whose contract expiring? Oh, that's fine. He was a good servant. Helped us this season. But yeah, this is going to be the end of the video. FIFA 21, it's been fun. Season 2, it's completed. Yep. And I'll focus up finishing Uncharted 4. And then I got some other games debating on which one I should play. But yeah, I'll leave that as a surprise. But yeah, I appreciate it if you like, comment, subscribe, share the video. I really appreciate that. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.